The title of the seasonal school this year is still about the European Union at crossroads, but in particular refers to the crisis of COVID-19. The pandemic represents, in fact, the last critical juncture for the European integration process, and the different lines of action of European Union institutions dealing with contemporary challenges and crises. This year, the pandemic is analyzed throughout all the different sessions of our seasonal school, with first the reference to the impact of the pandemic on the European economic governance. This is a crucial aspect that affects our own economic and social rights, and in general, the organization of the economic and political institutions across Europe. We will try to test different theories and analytical lenses in order to understand what's going on in Europe in the aftermath of the pandemic crisis. Second of all, we will look at some specific dimensions of the crisis and the way the European Union is reacting. In particular, we look at the welfare state and healthcare policies. Of course, these are at the core of the European Union strategies for the recovery and the resilience of European economies after the pandemic. And we will try to understand what's going on, if the competencies and the functions of the European Union are changing. And more in general, we will try to compare, on the one hand, the different role of European Union institutions, and on the other, the way member states are dealing with the same challenges and problems. We will thus talk about the Italian case, comparing it with some other member states, trying to understand how the different countries and the European Union in itself are dealing with the major critical aspects related to the pandemic.
In our seasonal school, from the perspective of political science, what we try to do is to understand how the European Union has changed and is changing because of the pandemic crisis, both the European Union and the member states, with a particular focus on Italy. How do we try to understand these changes and make sense of them? Well, we combine a number of teaching tools from more classic classes and lessons to seminarial activities to laboratory sessions in which both academics and practitioners try to fully involve students and exchange views with them. With a combination of methodological tools, we think our students will gain the most and will be fully updated on the changes which the European Union and its member states have gone through.
Last year we devoted our seasonal school to Brexit. This year instead we are going to explore how the pandemic has affected the pillars of our national constitutional democracy, and we are going to see whether the next generation EU can be seen as a game changer in the history of European integration. So for those who are interested in European studies, please apply for our seasonal school. I'm sure that our students will benefit from the interaction with our faculty.
The seasonal school will be held between May 23rd and May 27th. The deadline for subscription is fixed on April 11th. If you belong to an affiliated university, you will get a 10% discount on the subscription fee, and the three best students will receive a prize that amounts to 450 euros thanks to Italo all'Opera and EY Foundations.